the Lord comes your way,
el Señor me llevó caminando,
and His presence engulfs you,
su presencia
it changes everything.
Cambia tu gozo.
That is why I hunger,
mi hambre,
and I thirst,
y mi sed,
for the presence of the Lord. That is why I love
mi
to lie at the altar,
altar
of grace,
mi gracia,
and seek God,
y mira Dios,
because at His altar,
a su altar,
prayers are answered. When I bring my seed, when I come to the
altar,
you see, that is what happened to Hannah. For the Bible says, he goes to Shiloh every year. But any time she goes to
Shiloh,
she only drinks and eats with those who have no problem. But one day she comes to the husband and she says,
Hannah,
I need a child. Am I not worth more than a child? And Hannah says, you don't understand. The love for a child is different from the love for a husband. You don't know what it feels when no child lies in your womb. And you see, one day they went to Shiloh, but you see, before then, every time they go to
Shiloh,
they play at Shiloh. That is why people don't get blessed, because when they come to conference, they sit down and they relax. They are not aggressive to receive the word. When they go to meetings, they don't pray for the presence of God, so they get nothing. And she did that for years. But this particular year, she decided, enough
basta
is enough
basta.
Tonight,
enough
basta,
enough
basta. I said tonight, enough
basta
is enough
basta.
Did you hear you? I said somebody said she gets up and comes to lie at the altar, and then she started praying, and she started praying. I believe she prayed in tongues, and I'll prove it to you in a minute. And she started rebelling. Rekababa sanda, neka bondebo, yeka dere de sande, ni matwe. And she held her tummy and went running away. Rabakaba satayaba, neka tolo bosende, neka tolo basanda. Oh God, Rekababa. But while she was praying,
orando,
the Bible says Eli comes around,
Abini,
and he said,
la visa,
how long
tempo
will you be drunk?
Logo da
you see, Eli,
Eli
spoke the same language
as Hannah,
but could not tell what language she was speaking. For the Bible says she was muttering some things. The last time that happened, I remember in Acts of Apostles, when some people were muttering some things, they were also accused that they were drunk. And Hannah said, your handmaiden is not drunk,
but
there is agony, because I cannot come into the presence of God and not receive my miracle. It's impossible. I cannot come into the presence of God and my business not prosper. I cannot come into the presence of God and my marriage not prosper. Children not become better. I cannot come in the presence of God. I don't see the hand of God. The Bible says He is a lifter up of our heads. The Bible says He is the Alpha and the Omega.
heaven to announce to you that tonight there is a new phase. I stop by to announce to you that tonight you're going to smile again. I stop by to announce to you that tonight you're going to sing again. To announce to you that weeping may endure for a night, but joy comes in the morning. This is your God. I'm gonna